إن هذا القرآن يهدي للتي هي أقوم ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا كبيرا.
Indeed, this Quran guides to that which is most suitable and gives good tidings to the believers who do righteous deeds, that they will have a great reward.
My dear elders, brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May Allah's peace, mercy and blessing be upon you. Today I'm talking about the importance of honoring one's parents in Islam. To know the importance, have listened with me to the recitation of Allah's commands to people. This command comes in the Noble Quran, verses number 23 and 24 in chapter 17.
وقضى ربك ألا تعبدوا إلا إياه وبالوالدين إحسانا إما يبلغن عندك الكبر أحدهما أو كلاهما فلا تقل لهما أف ولا تنهرهما وقل لهما قولا كريما واخفض لهما جناح الذل من الرحمة وقل رب ارحمهما كما ربياني صغيرا.
And your Lord has decreed that you not worship except Him, and to parents good treatment, whether one or both of them reach old age while with you. Say not to them so much as, Uff, and do not repel them, but speak to them a noble word. And lower to them the wing of humility out of mercy, and say, My Lord, have mercy upon them as they brought me up when I was small.
Understand the high emphasis on the importance of honoring one's parents in Islam. The command of worshipping Allah alone is connected to the command to be dutiful to one's parents. And your Lord has decreed that not worship except Him and to parents good treatment. إما يبلغن عندك الكبر أحدهما أو كلاهما فلا تقل لهما أف ولا تنهرهما وقل لهما قولا كريما. Means, don't let them hear anything offensive from you. Not even say أف, which is the mildest word of disrespect. When Allah forbids speaking and behaving in an obnoxious manner, He commands speaking and behaving in a good manner. Respecting and obeying them is a way of showing gratitude to them because they are the ones who brought you into this world. You should also show gratitude towards them for bringing you up and taking care of you when you were young.
ونعنق العيش الهنيء
نحيا ونرشف من شذا
نحيا ونرشف من شذا
على سنتك نعيش
الدرب المضيء
ونرقى في علا.
Honoring one's parents means obeying them, respecting them, praying for them, lowering one's voice in their presence, smiling at them, not showing displeasure towards them, striving to serve them, fulfilling their wishes, consulting them, listening to what they say, not being stubborn towards them. No matter how your parents treats you, you should follow the good manners with them, so as to avoid everything that may make them upset or angry, so long as that doesn't lead to sin or disobedience towards Allah, because the rights of Allah come before the rights of other people. Thank you for watching this video. May Allah peace, mercy, and blessing be upon you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.